Young, but from 30 to 80, that's another 50 years. That's way longer than your early years. So I'm trying to prepare myself for my older year, my next life. You know, this early life is for me to put in all the work I can. Because when you get older, you're not gonna be able to put in too much work. You're not gonna be able to put in so much work that you did when you was younger. You know, while my body young and healthy, I'm gonna take advantage of it.